How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Dukes RC. Today we'll be installing the extreme heavy duty outer driveline and suspension upgrade kit available from Traxxas for the Haas 4x4 /4x4 and Rustler 4x4. This will also fit all of the VXL versions. Today we'll be installing the red one on this Rustler VXL 4x4. We'll get this thing stripped up and then ready for the install. Get this body off here. It's a little tough on the cover system. We'll also have the LED bumper kit already installed. It's also on the roof as well. Front area tail lights. Remove these wheels. It also comes with steel hexes front and rear. And the instructions. Quick note on the size difference. The new heavy duty kit and the stock one. Noticeable size difference. So that's 4 teeth versus this one. It's basically what's on the max. This one got a little grounded up, must have caught a rock or somewhat. Alright, so the E-arms, basically the pins get replaced with larger pins. I don't think I needed to take the whole E-arm off. Let me install those back on there. New larger pin. And those are on. We're going to remove the shock tar. Heavy duty red rear shock tower on. For now, we'll put the camber links back into the position it took them out from, which was bottom innermost. Do not over-tighten when using a screw gun. You can strip out the plastic threads. Go by hand afterwards. Double-check your work. So these need longer pins because they are wider. Basically what you're looking at. Stock, heavy duty, big difference. If you bash your RC, you need this kit. On there. Now we can do the fronts. So basically same procedure. So we'll just fast forward to this, remove everything we need to remove. An idea of how beefy the other part is. basically what we're taking out and we're putting in. Significant size difference. These comes with these collared type bolts that we use on the top as well as the bottom. Once again, you may have to adjust your steering geometry once you have this all installed. Once again, use hand tools to tighten these bolts or you will strip the plastic threads. A bit of extra plastic in here from the molding. Get that out of there. Insert the axle. Install that onto installed there. So far, now all we need to install are the wheel hexes. you can tell, the front needs to be adjusted a bit. It needs to be angled a little more inwards. It's a little toed out. We'll get that up adjusted. But I think it looks pretty cool. Heavy duty components. So, we do some cartwheeling out there. Missed the ramp, land crooked, or whatever you want to call it. We won't be so prone to breaking as much. I also have a wheelie bar mount kit to replace this stock wheelie bar and to adapt the one that comes for the slash models, which is adjustable. So I'll put another video on that later. But other than that, please comment, like, subscribe, share my videos, and stay tuned for more. All right, thanks.